Today I want to talk about planned or built-in obsolescence, one of the major causes of today's throwaway society. Built-in obsolescence is what happens when companies design a product in such a way that in a relatively short period of time, it becomes essentially useless or undesirable, forcing consumers to choose between replacing the product or upgrading to a newer model. This electric toothbrush is a perfect example of built-in obsolescence. Why do you have to own a soldering iron to get to the battery? There's no excuse for not designing this with a simple battery compartment or chamber for easy replacement. It's one thing to decide to go out and buy a new car because your car is 20 years old or has 250,000 miles on it. But it's a totally different story when after only a few years, you are forced to buy a new laptop or mobile phone because you can't run the latest applications on it. Or you have a device powered by a rechargeable battery, which coincidentally can't be replaced, leaving you with the option of throwing it away and purchasing a new one, or trying to replace the battery yourself.